We're gonna try some chicken meat.
He was ready.
Oh. This.
That's chicken. That's mac and cheese. Your mommy made it from scratch, which means.
Oh, thank you.
Very beginning. It doesn't come out of a box. Maybe I should put.
Well, good morning. Did you sleep so well? Saying, should I film more for YouTube now since I got it working? Toys, good job. Oh, you win.
Spin it towards mommy.
Okay, so that's front.
What is right now? You ready? Ready? Up, up, up.
Is it on the highest setting or the first setting? Oh, let me get you. I got you. I got you. You got it. Okay. Oh, and it's only on setting one. I guess he has to figure out that he can jump in it, right? Are you too short? He might be more stoked for the toys at the moment. Which is, well, that's cool though. He looks, he looks amazed. You just don't even know what you want to mess with first.
time that gave up cocaine that easily. Lots of without prison.
My friend Jenny
switched to meth. Joe died.
Good morning. Good morning. So as you've seen yesterday, we got him a new jumper. He was too tired to use it yesterday, so we're going to see how he likes it today. Maybe too early in the morning. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Covers up the situation. I start off your groove. I did bring the mic closer to me so you could really see. I'm sorry. There you go. He just figured out he could do that, huh? A penny. Go ahead. Oh, wow.
More of a moisturizer, I would say, but so many people say have said that it's really nice underneath your makeup. So if you buy it for $20, this is a little. This is very little.
So his jumper finally came in last night, or it came in yesterday. He was too tired last night to play with it. So this is his first time so far since he's got it. He just figured out he can jump. He's a goofball. He's very ticklish is what he is. Are you ticklish? You a wee bit ticklish? He's not going to do it while the camera's on. He's not going to do it. Nope. Hi, Nicodemus. Hi, Nicodemus, how are you? Who is that? He looks friendly, huh? Richie. You're just the most handsome baby. She went to go greet her brother. Gaby!
Hi.
You have a good day at school?
Yeah.
Good.
Ooh, honey. Oh, and...
little cottontail. Should we creep? Creep.
Huh?
Creep. There he goes.
Bye, birds. Bye, Peter.
He bailed. Should we go check out your daddy? Oh, he's going to sleep. Hubba, hubba. Totally. So that is the ones that they're...
those are these rabbits running through those little holes, stickers.
They're coming out of this end here, so they're in there.
Yeah, he's probably gonna hold down the stickers, buddy. I hold about 4 feet.
Oh, whoa! What's it see?
I still see it.
You do? Now it's white out in the open with a big white tail sticking up.
Hey! Poor thing. It's gonna be skittish. Has no idea what's going on. All right, kiddos. No, we don't need to push that button. Very scary. She's a lady of class.
Bye.
captain?
Oh, you still did it. You see the person look up and see what the heck happened. You can see it on the camera.
Okay, now. I got it the side. Bam.
Hey, hold up. Let me touch the dog real bad. All right, let her here, kid.
I want to go down.
And touch the side.
Alright, your turn to go hide.
Cover your eyes, Gabe.
Go.
Over here, you gotta wait down here. Or no, I'm talking to Gabe. Go hide, Leia, go hide. It was pretty cool in Atlanta. Go ahead. You want to try it? He's slowing down. Oh no, and Leia's reaching it. She was having a hard time that one thing going down the hill, remember?
You coming back down, Leia? Yeah, you already there?
What are you doing, Leia? Are you coming down or going up? Here she comes. Good job, Gabe. You wait there. We'll be right there in a second, okay? Oh, your speed. Try.
Between these two, we're in the name of God. But you're strip, not on the sidewalk.
In this part right here between the sidewalk.
Strip and the right sidewalk. Here. Yes. You look up.
So between him, like the concrete part, right?
You can see him right there. You can see him from here.
Figures.